Hi friends, welcome back to my channel and thank you so much for joining me today, and very thankful to all of my subscribers, old and as well as new. So here on this canvas you can see some flowers are there, and I'm gonna show you the flowers. Flowers I'm gonna paint today are some roses and peony. Started this painting and I really wanted my base to dry, that's why you can see some colors. And the brushes I have used earlier were round number 6 and 1.5 inch flat brush. And the brushes I am going to use today are 3/4 inch filbert brush, 1 inch flat brush, and this one is number 12 round brush. I hope you can see. And then I have a set of new brushes here. Scrubber brush set, sizes we have here are 4, 8 and 12. And then we also have 1/4 inch dagger striper tail brush number 0. I'm going to use one of these. I'm not sure which one I'm gonna use. Quinacridone magenta, medium magenta, neon pink and titanium white. I have some paper towels here, so what you'll be needing is some paints, water, paper towels and some brushes. And you can use any surface you want to in order to paint. working line.
No brush.
Thank you.
I'm gonna use some silver color and metallic silver using palette knife. Earlier I have used some gold here. Gold. Painting is all done and I have added some ladybugs in there as well. And thank you so much for your patience. Thank you very much once again for watching. Take care. See you in my next video. Bye bye.